So today's plan is to replace that with one of these. Old chrome kit comes with the usual air freshener. Nice silicone. The usual alcohol isopropyl wipes. Little blade for scraping and the actual bung that's going to go in the hole. And take the wiper arm off first. You need a 10mm spanner. Once you've got your cover off, you've got three H5 bolts holding the motor on. And one multi-plug. Once your motor and your arms off, you've just got this little rubber to pull out. You seem just to push that out from the inside. All right.